look, I put myself on the pedestal. This is incredible.
Take your fandom to the next level with the official Grizzlies app. Go all access and behind the scenes.
It's got to be heavy defense. That's where it starts for us.
Personalized to where you are and who you are. Get easy access to ticketing, the game day guide, and your own app customization right at your fingertips. Upgrade your experience and download the Grizzlies app today.
Justin Timberlake. I'm bringing sexy back. The Forget Tomorrow World Tour. Live in Memphis. Justin Timberlake. FedEx Forum, Saturday, November 23rd. Get tickets now at LiveNation.com. The brand new single, Selfish, is available to stream and download now. For more, hit up JustinTimberlake.com.
Don't worry, be fluffy world tour.
The minute you get into a brand new relationship, like magic, you know who really notices just how happy you are, guys? Other women, not your woman. Look how happy he is. I bet I can change that.
Friday, May 10th, FedEx Forum. Get your tickets now at fluffyguy.com. Don't miss a Memphis. Don't worry, be fluffy world tour.
I will take High School Musical with my fifth and final pick because it is a sports movie. You do got to get your head in the game. I love High School Musical. I love musicals. Sports and musicals can coexist in this beautiful world. What a beautiful, beautiful movie. Even though High School Musical 1 is not even the best of the High School Musicals.
Tune in to the Jessica Benson Show with CJ Hurt live every weekday at 8 a.m. on YouTube at Grind City Media and the official Grind City Media app. It's time to kick back, relax, and get fired up about Fitz. Grind City Media presents the show about sneaker culture, the latest trends, and all the fashion you can handle. It's Tuesday. Joining us live inside FedEx Forum and the GCM studios. Get ready to kick it with Kelsey, Jerry, Sherman, and Adam. Welcome to the Sneak Fest Show.
Nah, homie, I don't bang, but I put that on.
What's up, everyone? Welcome into the Sneak Fest Show. It is our first off-season episode of 2024. We got a good one. The gang is here, but it's a different gang.
Still the gang.
Still the gang.
Jerry's
the
out. Gang. Devin's in.
What's up, brother?
Shout out to our brother Jerry.
What's up, brother?
Shout out to Jerry.
I'm Jerry. I'm a little bit darker.
Just a little bit.
He's a little bit darker. You know what I'm saying?
You guys, we have Devin for 20 minutes.
Devin!
Hey, appreciate you coming on, Devin.
What's up, y'all, man?
So I'm going to go right into it so we can get as much done as we
Let's
can.
Let's go.
Get it.
Let's go.
You guys ready for Keep It or Kick It?
Let's go.
We have two separate Keep It or Kick Its.
Okay. Oh, snap. Oh,
we have a game where you're all pitted against each other.
Okay.
I like a battle.
Which Kick It or Keep It is first?
You don't know what one is. Okay. You don't even know what they two are.
Just let it ride.
I know one.
No, you don't.
Okay. Just let it ride. Let
Wait, you got a cheat sheet over there?
I do.
What do you think it is?
Wait.
Do
you think it's WNBA?
Roll the camera.
Because it's not.
Wait, why does he have a cheat sheet?
He doesn't.
I do.
Probably sent the pictures
in.
I sent the pictures
in. He doesn't know.
I don't know. I'm just talking.
What did I walk into, bro?
He doesn't know.
It's all over the place.
What did I walk into?
It's a setup.
Let's go.
It's just pictures of Devin.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Let's go to regular Keep It or Kick It across the league. Let's see what everyone wore into the tunnel this week.
Wow.
Okay, we're starting with DeMar and Devin.
Okay, hot top four.
Devin.
Oh,
we got Devin in the building.
Shout out to the Devin lineage. The Devin lineage always wins.
I'm going.
Do you know how this works?
Yeah, do I keep it or kick it?
I'm going. You just pick one to keep.
Okay, oh shit.
I like the Sade t-shirt.
I'm going DeRozan.
Yeah, I like the Sade t-shirt. I don't know, Devin's not bad.
I'm not going to say what he's dressed like, but like,
he's Cali. That's a Cali
vibe. Man, bro, it's not, man, come on, bro.
That's his thing.
Yeah, he's just like, like modern day Arthur, bro. Like, he's just like
Arthur would wear to school.
He looks, the big pleated shorts. Bennett Doyer probably has a pair of those. Bennett, you got a pair of those?
Ben,
you
on air?
I am. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
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 That's what I'm talking about. All right, I'm staying.
I'm going to DeRozan.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna keep DeMar. All right, DeMar versus Andre Drummond.
Not bad.
I like that.
LOL.
Who put Andre Drummond's fit in here?
What kind of
whose idea was this?
You never know. They just get thrown in
does
there.
Have something, did Kelsey put this in here?
Probably.
She probably did.
She's a big fan of his podcast.
No, I'm not. He's my mortal enemy.
Big Andre John podcast fan. I like the headscarf is kind of hard.
What shoes are you in here?
Yeah, right. What are those?
Well, you don't have to say the name, but I guess the style or whatever it is.
I can't tell.
I think my auntie's headscarf throws it off, so I'm going to give DeMar DeRozan the keep it on this one.
Yeah, me too. Okay. I like the
All right, DeMar versus my actual favorite, GP2.
Ooh, those pants are fresh.
Oh, come on now.
Those pants are fresh.
Yeah, I'm going GP2.
He looked like he about to what's the dance movie?
He looks like a 90s R&B man. He looked like a freaky member of B2K.
He got the fanny pack on.
Yo, what's up with the beater though?
I'm going with Gary Payton on this one.
The fanny pack's kind of throwing that off, though.
I think that's
where is he going to carry his stuff?
That's what I like.
Yeah.
The beater is wild.
It is.
Like, come on, bro.
He got the G-Unit.
Why you got the G-Unit beanie on? The G-Unit. What if a dude showed up with a beater on like that?
Is it GP2?
I'm going GP2.
Have you seen his followers on Twitter?
No.
By the way, for the listeners out there, go look at his following on Twitter.
I heard about that.
It matches with the fit he got on. I'm going to go GP2, though.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. That was aggressive.
Those pants are tough.
Yeah, I'm going to go.
All right,
go
Gary
with him,
versus another Gary. Gary Trent Jr.
Oh, that's kind of hard. He looks like a...
You like that?
I call it the Harlem Heat fit. I mean, it's a tank top, too. He got the red one, though.
It's a Gary tank top mid-off.
Yeah.
He looks like a...
Benny, you see the pants
he
got
was
on.
Hanging out.
It's a lot going on.
It's the Hot Topic fit.
Those are the JNCO pants.
Mm-hmm. What's a denim tears beanie bucket?
I'm staying Gary Payton second.
Yeah, I'll go Gary Payton second.
Same.
Call it the Hot Topic. I call it the Hot Topic.
We're sticking with GP2?
Yeah,
GP2. Is that Grady?
Wow, that surprises me. GP2 versus Grady Dick.
Oh, shit. Okay.
I like the Bad Bunnies.
Yeah, the Bad Bunnies are clean.
Bro, the fit doesn't match.
Yeah, it matches.
It does.
Like, colors matter, bro.
Pants throwing it off.
Look, sometimes I put bad fits in here, too.
Yeah, I mean, we like that.
That's horrible.
Not bad. I'm staying
GP2.
Okay, we're kicking GP2. Grady.
Get Grady out of here.
Emmanuel Quickly.
That's clean.
It's clean.
I don't know if you guys can see. It's full fuzz. Like, it's a full fuzzy.
Oh, pants fuzzy too.
Pants are fuzzy too.
Ooh,
okay.
You know what? And I'm a big fan of mohair. I'm rocking.
Yeah.
There's a thing we call simplicity matters sometimes, bro. Yeah. I think the simplicity of his fit goes crazy with the shiny boots. I go.
Yeah,
IQ.
I like because of material.
Quick.
Yeah.
Shout out Marissa. Yeah. He's clean. Okay. We're gonna go to Jaden Springer.
Damn.
I like this outfit,
bro. I don't even know he existed.
Is that a tapestry type jacket?
Why? How did he make this thing? this should be a criteria.
It's a dope fit, though.
That's what we like. You have to play more than like 5 minutes of an NBA game to be on this kicker.
Shade?
Where'd you get him from?
Shade?
So the fit is dope, though.
What
Come
I do
on.
Sometimes is I go to, there's a website where you can do random NBA generator, and I click 5 and I go bing, and then I go to Getty and I put the name.
Okay, that's how we get Jaden Springer. Okay.
I like that
we
technique.
Never know.
That's pretty cool.
Because most of the times, the pictures that comes in, it's like the images out there be like the same
same vibe.
Yeah.
So we want to see other players.
This is a good mix.
This is a good fit. But I just if you saw him walking down the street, I'd be like, yo.
I'd be like, oh, there's a guy.
Definitely a good fit.
LA Goggles.
Who are we going with?
I'm staying up top for me. I like the mohair.
Emmanuel?
Yeah.
IQ for sure. Simplicity, bro.
All right, sorry, Jaden. I tried.
It's clean.
Okay, Jabari Walker.
No, I'm sticking IQ. No.
Yeah. Staying up top.
You guys all hate it?
I mess with it because I almost said the bad word. Because the purple pants,
the purple
with the black and the, you know, but yeah, we'll keep it IQ. Yeah,
it might be the angle. It's, all right. It's
all right. James Johnson.
Tell the photographer to be better.
Right.
Yeah, IQ.
I like it.
Yeah, that's easy.
You got the LA pants on.
Got the.
I'm staying up top.
Okay, Emmanuel.
It's too simple.
Versus.
The Joker.
What?
Joker? Is this the first time Joker had met?
I like
first
it. The Joker
jacket.
Oh, yeah.
The Joker jacket.
I was going to say he came on with a suit last time.
It's not as good as IQ's.
Yeah.
Very European.
Bad matchup. I like his outfit. Bad matchup.
Okay, Emmanuel versus PG. Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, okay. Shout out to Tony.
Okay.
Tony
Please
got him clean.
That down the side of his pants is the same pattern as his jacket.
Looks like a kid fit. We're going to go with
like
the
kid. It looks like a kid.
It's Nike.
Let's go, PG.
It's Nike?
Yeah, you can see the little Nike in the flat. Oh, you guys
can't
see it.
Hey, yo, by the way,
shout out to Tony, man.
Since we're standing here on this moment, Shout out to that person in Grizz Twitter who always finds what Jaw's wearing and looks it up and puts the link on her Twitter. Shout out to you.
Yeah. Okay.
Shout out to you.
That's what's up.
Because I need her to do the same thing for this PG fit because I want that. That's a dope. That's a dope look.
I think I can do that for you.
Yeah, do that for me. I like that jacket because I feel like you said it's Nike. It should cost that much, right?
Nike. Shout out to Tony, man.
It's
Tony.
Well, let's see if it's Nike and like completely fit. Like Nike and
I'm going PG
let's
on this one.
Yeah, I go PG. I like the floor look.
Yeah, that's hard. Okay. Then he got the simple dunks on with it. Like he didn't go crazy with it. So
PG was clean outfit. Last week too.
Yeah, he was. Yeah. He was just a bad matchup. Yeah, he was clean. He was just a bad matchup.
Who was that? Paolo? Is that a Canadian tuxedo?
Yes. Goyard, baby.
Paolo.
Is that Goyard?
The Goyard, yep.
Okay.
With the 13, the 13 throwing me off.
Was it the wheat?
The wheat joints. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Wait, he got 13s on.
I mean, he's clean though.
With pants.
Yeah, it's kind of like a Timberland vibe.
It's kind of like that. You know, yeah. But I'm staying PG. Bro,
okay. Can we make a PSA for everybody out
go
there?
Go ahead, do it. Come on.
Let's go.
Bro, you can't wear 13s with anything, bro. I'm sorry.
It's not the same these days.
It's not the same. It's like on that like
you used to.
It's on that don't wear list. And I'm sorry. I like the like you said, the Goyard bag, the top, the bottom.
Like Adam said, he wants to get the Timberland vibe without wearing the Timberlands.
Yeah, but
so that's why he did the wheat. Yeah,
13.
Exactly. Definitely should have pulled. If we would have pulled those out, we probably gave him a vote for that.
Are you taking Paolo?
Yeah, we can.
No.
RJ Barrett.
Oh,
those pants are free. Those are leather pants
with the generic white black tee. Okay.
Right,
I like that.
It has a pocket.
Looks like an H&M fit.
Good H&M fit, straight off the mannequin.
With the Rick,
I got it off the mannequin.
It looks like an H&M fit. I'm going PG.
Fresh off the mannequin.
I'm staying PG.
PG.
I'm staying PG.
PG versus Russ.
Let's go, Russ.
That's low key another.
Yeah, that's a tight outfit. Is this shorts all leather?
His shorts?
His Chucks, his shoes. Chuck Taylor's.
They look all leather.
I can't tell.
I like the Rush.
Ooh, this is his own brand. It's
I'm sticking.
Gift.
I'm sticking PG.
You sticking PG? Hard. The PG fit is crazy. Ooh,
this clean.
Oh, this is hard. I like both outfits.
I like the Rush because you know got the orange and the.
Since Russ got his arms out today, and I'm kind of matching that a little bit.
Look at him.
What are the votes?
2-1 Russ.
2-1 Russ.
All right, we're gonna keep
Russ. PG.
Who
Russ
is this?
Versus Scoot.
Oh, hell no. This Norbit looking man, bro. Fresh out the Nutty Professor looking, bro. No, hell no.
I didn't know who it was either.
Kick him.
Get him out of here. Russ versus
Fresh out the
SGA.
Set of Norbit.
SGA.
Damn.
He been slipping the last couple
what
weeks.
What suits are those?
This is going to determine your
is
winner.
Is that the Royal?
What about the satin?
You like the Royal Wars?
I like the satin.
You like the satin?
Ooh.
The pants look satin too. I'm not.
The pants.
This is a crazy.
I feel like SGA low key just tries to like put stuff on just to see people calling out about
it. Glasses are blue too.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm going Russ.
Yeah, I'm gonna go Russ too. Cause this is on the totem pole of SGA.
It's
looks.
The jersey that threw it off.
Yeah,
I like the jersey. I think the pants threw me off.
The youth jersey.
I like that. That's the throwback joint. That's the Little Rascals type of jersey.
Like a peewee.
Little Giants football jersey.
I did Little Giants.
Congratulations, Russell Westbrook.
This is first.
Because we love Keep It or Kick It.
Yeah, we do.
We're doing another round.
I like that
game.
We're doing another
outfits.
Round, but all it's all Grizzlies outfit.
Ooh, we've never done this before.
I
guess I gotta be careful.
Okay. It's Grizzlies from the entire season, okay. So you will see X.
Oh, that's good. Okay.
Guys.
All right, PSA for all the Grizzlies fans, do not be mad at us.
Is that Kenny Lofton Jr.?
Yep, we're going Kenny Lofton Jr. versus Zaire Williams.
Come on, we gotta have the Jaren.
Okay.
It's just the fit. It's not
okay.
the person.
Okay. I'm going Z.
I don't like Z pants.
Strictly
for the pants.
Because we have another PSA. This is the second PSA of my Yeezys. 20 minute on the show. You can't wear Crocs with fits.
You can't. But that's all he wear though. That's
because
all
I'm cozy.
Wear.
Yeah. I'm cozy right now.
I mean, he's kind of cozy here.
You can't get a fit off in a tunnel with Crocs.
That's true. But I like the chrome ball.
It's the white
hoodie.
Socks throwing off of me.
Nasty white socks.
With the black shoes.
Like, yeah, black socks would be
all
a
right,
lot
we're kicking
smoother.
Kenny.
Yeah, we got a simple
fit by Dez, but I chose this one because I like the shoes.
The dunks?
Team
issue can't win a keep it a kicker, right? The team issue gear can't win a keep it a kicker.
I think Dez comes back. Don't worry.
Yeah, I'm going Dez.
Dez will have another.
You going Dez?
I'm going Dez.
I'm going Zaire.
I had to switch it up.
We're going Zaire.
All right, Z versus Jaren Jackson Jr.
Come on, Tripp.
Come on, now you. There's no. Do we have to even vote for this?
Right,
this is automatic.
You can go ahead and put the gold star. Jaren comes back too. I've seen all of our team fits. I don't think there's anything that comes.
That's our heart.
All right, well, let's see if he sweeps. He's going to go up against Bismack Biyombo.
Yeah, Jaren.
That's the stepdad.
He got the Armamier tracksuit on like that.
Yeah, with the burgundy.
Good stepdad.
He should have the Armamier on with the outfit.
Hello.
Yeah.
We're sticking
Jerry. All right,
another Bismack.
Yeah. I like the OVO bag. Shout out to the OVO bag.
Yeah. Can't
I think I took that photo.
Stand trip.
Yeah, true.
Some of these probably will
be yours. True. Stand trip.
Yeah. All right, he's going to go up against Marcus Smart.
I like his Rude outfit.
Is that the...
That's the Rude outfit.
I think Jaren wins because you got to put that together, bro.
Yeah, that's a Rude joint.
You got to put... I feel like I like Jaren because you got to put that together.
That's a good matchup.
It's a good matchup, though. It's a real good matchup.
Because, like, with the Roof Fit, you can just put the Roof Fit on. You can
Jaren's outfit, take off the jacket, is very simple. He's just wearing a full jacket.
With the minimum LA pants on.
With the icy white forces.
I'm going Marcus.
Damn.
Hey,
I'm going Marcus.
I'm going Jaren. Just because I feel like I can buy the set together.
I'm going Marcus.
It's such a simple. I see what Devin's saying.
I see what he's saying.
I see what you're saying.
And we know Trip got some stuff in his bag.
He'll be back.
We got some stuff in his bag.
Okay. Let's go Marcus.
Going Marcus?
There we go.
Let's go.
All right. Marcus versus Jacob Gilliard.
See, there's two sets.
Sorry, Jacob. He got the phone runners on.
Let's go Marcus.
Marcus.
Too easy.
All right, Marcus versus Roddy.
Roddy, bro, what are you? What is happening?
Too simple.
All right, Marcus versus Derek.
That's a good fit.
I do, but sorry, Derek. We got to stay with Marcus.
Yeah, I know, a dude that works on popular.
That's a fear God shirt, you know.
That's a fear God, the Adidas t-shirt on.
I like the Roof Fit better.
Marcus. For sure.
Marcus versus X.
Sorry, Marcus.
I swear, Marcus is not going to win with the
set. No, I know he's not going to win.
Marcus versus Roddy again.
Marcus.
I like the dunks, but that's it.
The shots of the durag, the pink durag.
right. Let's go Marcus
versus Matthew Hurt.
Not Hurt.
Marcus.
Nah.
Two something.
Marcus versus X again.
Okay. The Jubilees.
Marcus. What is happening?
Marcus versus Jaren.
Oh shit,
Jaren, give it to Trip.
I like the pants. Let's go, Trip.
Like the pants with the scarf.
I like the cardigan thing.
I like the pants.
Like a shawl.
Like a shawl. Poncho. Poncho. That's what I'm thinking. Yeah.
Shout out to Jaren and the Wire Force Wars making another appearance.
Because I like the pants too. Yeah,
hey, this lets you know, bro. Hey, if you get a pair of Wire Force Ones, you can wear it with so many different things. We've seen them twice already.
Well, guess what? They're not making them anymore. Well, they're making less. They're making less.
I blame you know who we blame.
Making less. Girls. We talk about it all the time.
Price going up.
Jaren versus Jacob Gilliard.
Ooh, we got the Sean Witherspoon's on, but
those were in your top 10 shoes or whatever.
Our Max is there. But bad matchup, but Trip.
Jaren.
Yeah, Trip.
Yeah, Trip.
Jaren versus Yuta.
Trip.
Yeah, you all know what you got.
That hoodie's kind of horrible, ain't it?
And you got your like shoestrings tucked in your
that
shoes.
That hoodie is not good.
You said that fast.
Those all fights?
I don't like how he got those laces and the lost and found.
It's like he just unlaced them out the box and threw them on.
Yeah,
so,
yeah, that's a wrap.
Yeah, we stay in Trip.
All right, Jaren versus Jacob again.
Lost and found. Trip.
Shout out Jay Gilliam, the team issue fit.
Yeah.
But I've seen him in better outfits. Yeah. He got some better outfits.
All right, all right. Trip. Jaren versus Zaire.
Sorry, Zaire.
I love me some Eric Emanuel.
I love Eric Emanuel too.
I like Trips better.
What the what you call it? The basket you put your clothes in?
The foam runners.
They're fire, but that's what you put your clothes
first
in.
Pair?
Yeah,
she
love them all the time.
Yeah, she love them.
Yeah.
I'll be wearing them on the airplane this weekend.
See? That's what my barber called them too. He called them the laundry basket.
The laundry basket. Laundry basket ones.
Jaren win this one?
Yeah,
Jaren for sure.
Stay with Trip.
Oh, we got a Trip battle. Here we go.
Jaren versus Jaren. You just talked about having arms.
I know,
out.
But I don't like how that flow is on him. I'm staying up top on this one. I'm saying it doesn't.
Arms on him is crazy.
It doesn't. It should have been
I'm
more
going
this
one.
You're going armless.
Poncho.
Devin gets to choose.
Oh, Devin.
So I'm gonna go just because you can see the jewelry and number in the white cutoff.
Oh, okay.
You can see the layered chains.
We love arms out. We love legs out. We love chest
out. That's a good fit.
Yeah. Oh wow. How did he make this?
Jordan Goodwin.
I love you, Jay Goody. But
come on, Jeez, he's hard on him. He's hard.
Come on.
He's hard on
him. Who put him in there?
We got another.
Who put Jack Goody in here?
She did it straight for
laughs. Who called him to it? You?
Yes. Strictly laughs.
Jaren versus Yuta.
Again. Same shoes.
The same laces.
Trip. Sorry. By far.
Okay, you guys are gonna like this one. Okay, JD Jackson.
That's my check just cleared. Hey. I just got my tax return back. I just got my tax return back for it.
Literally.
Hey, I'm going GG.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm going GG.
But GG one's hard.
Easy, I like the glasses. Easy. He's clean.
Yeah, I'm not positive Jaren comes back. I don't know if he does or not.
Yeah, this is for sure my first NBA check is going through.
All right, GG wins this one.
Yeah.
GG. All right, when you what be real.
We are not going. We're going GG.
I'm not even
going
to
say
that.
I'm going GG.
Please hit the next button. Please hit the next button.
John
Connor. We're going GG.
Shout out to have your toes out, but GG.
Steve-O vibes. We're going GG.
Steve-O vibes for sure.
Okay, Marcus Smart.
GG.
Damn.
Nah.
What are on?
Those just house,
house shoes.
Those are Debo house shoes.
Yeah.
GG. Them Debo house shoes.
GG.
GG. GG. Morant.
Damn, with the LV Forces.
The LV Forces.
Yeah, it's probably the exclusive-ass Nike Tech that we can't get nowhere.
Exactly.
Right. Yes. But I'll complain about sets, though, so I'm going to go GG because it takes some effort to put that on.
The only reason I'm going GG is because, I like the Ja set, but the shoes definitely overtakes the set.
I lost either way, but I'm going Ja.
You going Ja? 12? Y'all going 12?
For what it's worth, he got one vote.
The shoes are tough.
All right, he's got Vince Williams Jr.
Yeah. I've seen him wear that 35 times this season. We'll go GG.
I was about to say it, but Devin said it first.
He took the words.
Took the words out of our mouth. We got his shirt tucked in.
Very, very Spanish from him right here, bro.
Okay.
He got
didn't see this all season long.
He got the karate shoes on.
This would have been a good one.
There was a good one. We hadn't seen this
one. Why y'all laughing?
He got the karate shoes on.
I'm going GG.
Hey, look, bro. You dressed for business. Stand on it.
No way.
GG. GG versus Derek White. Derek Rose.
GG. Yeah.
It's too easy.
This one of them. This one of them dads running to the
like
store.
That's what you get.
Definitely going to Target in that thing. He definitely got that out of like a box.
Okay, pick. Here's a Santi one I really like.
Okay.
That's clean.
Yeah. Is that linen? Is it like linen?
It's
is
it nice. Linen?
Yeah.
Don't worry, Dad. We're almost done. We'll get you GG. Out of here.
Too easy.
GG, because it's very like H&M.
Okay, this is low key. I think Deke Giroux is one of our swaggiest players.
Deke got off a little bit.
That is a good outfit.
Man, he got the dunk.
That's
on
a good
too.
Outfit.
Cause shout out to the people that can rock the like the casual sweats with a T.
Yeah,
but like, he makes it look like so sick.
That's a look with the beanie.
I'm staying with the Supreme. Got the Supreme T on. Okay.
I think the headphones are a good accessory.
Yeah, for sure.
It's crazy.
Oh, the OG.
It's crazy to say,
the
right.
OG headphones. Shout out to DK.
Yeah,
but I'm gonna go GG. I can't let DK win this.
We're
gonna
go GG. All right, well, we got another Deeks.
He got the ASICs on.
It's a nice set.
This is a good set.
GG. Yeah, I'm saying GG.
Good set, but GG.
Yeah.
All right, let's sprinkle in some BC.
I like that.
That's the first appearance of the black ripped jeans. Shout out to the Amiris
for the 30th time.
I'm gonna go GG.
I'm going GG. Yeah, I'm going GG.
All right, we got one more Jordan Goodwin.
Who keep putting them in there? I'm gonna stop playing that man like that.
We're gonna go a little quicker so Devin can get to his meeting.
Why are you
GG?
Yeah.
Okay, next.
GG.
I have no words for this.
Mal Pereira.
Too easy.
GG.
Okay.
Ja.
I was waiting on that one.
This is leading to a breakdown.
Yeah.
Okay. Ja.
I was waiting on that one. Sorry, Jake.
12.
He got on Crocs again.
Kay. 12. Scotty.
12. 12.
I don't even have to vote. You know my vote.
12. I love Obama and Martin Luther King. I love you, but 12.
That's a good 12. Fit, but 12.
Okay, Scotty.
12.
Jake.
12.
12.
Brandon.
12.
12.
Shout out to the Mirrors.
It's the same thing.
Shout out to the Mirrors.
Just fast forward.
12.
Oh my God, Xavier Simpson.
Where'd he come from?
see, you realize he said it, not me.
Those
keep
pants.
Going. Keep hitting the button.
Trey.
12.
12.
Oh my God, y'all ain't giving these folks 12.
12.
That's a good fit. His jeans are fresh. That's a clean outfit.
Not fresh. Nice jeans, buddy. But
bad matchup.
Yeah.
Okay. Trey.
Come on, dog.
It's gonna be 12 and 12 at the end. No Trey. Okay. Jack White.
No. Take, please.
12.
Simpson?
12.
12.
So okay, stop right here.
Overall.
There we go.
Because
now this is a whole Amiri Tashri outfit.
Yes.
And
but
this is the last game of the season.
It's fresh.
It's fresh. But
it ain't dead though.
That LV overall.
He killed
crazy.
Them joints are elite, bro. Yeah. And I think to wear them the way he did is elite. Because you can put the other strap up and they won't hit the
it
way
won't
they
hit
do.
Hard.
You put the white tee with the strap down, with the ice on the wrist, with the blue kicks. I've actually asked him, Kelsey, me and Kelsey have fought about these already.
What's that?
Yeah. I told Ja, I need those.
Yeah. I also sent the text.
Somebody, LV trainers.
Yeah, I said, yo, when you done, you pass them my way, bro.
You said that too when he was on the show. It was like, just leave. Like Dylan did, just leave him right here.
Just leave him. Look, I don't care what size. We'll make it. We'll make it work.
Yeah, them overalls are hard.
Yeah, yeah.
This is not going to be fair, but the very last one is Gigi Jackson. Shout out the Gigi hustle.
Come on.
The Supreme mask is crazy.
Supreme boost shots. Ja got this.
That Jaw one. That may be.
Yeah.
The Grizz fit of the year.
Yeah.
I love you, Trent. I love you, Jaren. Santi.
Santi.
The lineage of Dylan Brooks. But
Dylan Brooks would have done something like that.
Shirt. He would have done no shirt.
Yeah, he definitely would.
He did. He did the Prada overall.
No shirt.
He was fresh as hell.
They were short.
His Prada overalls were full.
But I think this may be the Grizz fit of the year.
Yeah,
most definitely.
Congratulations, Ja Morant. You got our gold star.
The first Grizz is OMG.
I know,
first
right?
Grizzlies, yeah. OMG.
I like that.
No, that was
dope. Devin was hard on him.
That was dope.
Yeah.
Man.
It's called honesty, man.
Don't worry about when they see him in the tunnel, they're going to put him in a headlock.
No. See, I was, hey.
It was a fit. It's a fit.
I didn't say nothing crazy, guys.
Yeah, it's a fit.
Nah, he kept it cool.
You got to go?
Yeah, I got to go.
Thank you for being with us.
Appreciate you, Dale, coming on to the show, man.
It's been real, man. Appreciate y'all, man.
Appreciate you, brother.
Chester Wright Johnson.
Appreciate
you. I love the handshake. Hey,
the light-skinned Jerry. Yeah. I mean, the dark-skinned Jerry. The dark-skinned Jerry.
Y'all be safe.
That's crazy. I know he's tripping watching this.
There you go.
Tuesday. Now, before we take a break, right, you guys.
Okay.
I'm ready to make you guys fight.
Let's go.
Uh-oh.
We're going to continue in honor of the Grizzlies season.
Okay.
I have a whole bunch of shoes.
Okay.
And we're doing it for points. Right. I'll bring a shoe up.
Let's go.
You guys tell me who wore it, what shoe it is. Some right. will be hard. Right. Some will be very easy.
All right.
I wore them.
Right.
Kelsey.
That's me.
See, trying to get free points.
She wore these shoes.
And no computers.
No, all right.
Don't cheat.
No, I'm just trying to get us more views.
Okay. Like I said, some of them will be extremely easy because some of the guys wore the same shoe the entire season. Right, some of the guys switched it up. Some of the guys are a little less known.
Right. So are these Grizzlies players only?
These are Grizzlies players only. Shout out the Grizzlies.
Shout out the Grizzlies.
We're honoring
man.
Your season. Oh, we're yeah. looking Let's back go. At the whole year
82.
Of shoes worn by
Gigi.
You.
Oh, my bad.
Are you guys ready on your marks? Get set.
Yes.
Skip.
Oh, Brandon Clark.
Yep.
Let's go.
You have to remember your own points because I have to all go through these with, on
Uno.
My computer.
Yeah, Uno.
And I'm looking at your fingers. Don't cheat.
BC.
I know I ain't doing that.
Let's go.
You can't put your finger out like that. You don't have a point.
I know. That was this.
Ready?
Yep.
Okay. Next shoe.
Let's go. Ooh, that's a tough. Gigi.
Nope.
No, that's not Gigi. That's
I'm lying.
Is that Marcus Smart?
No.
Damn.
That's not Marcus.
That's tough.
Because it's a bad picture, I will tell you it is an Adidas shoe.
Yeah. Oh. Zaire?
No.
No, that's not
D Rose.
Say D Rose. Oh, that got that one.
You get it. That's cool. One more.
1-1, baby. Ready? Next shoe.
12.
Come
Ja Morant.
On. That was too easy.
Yeah, we skipped one, so now I'm behind. Hold on. Okay. Next shoe.
Woo. I already know what's coming. Oh, that is Desmond Bane. I beat you.
Okay.
Have a second. Have a 2-2.
2-2.
2-2.
Good one. Jeez. What shoe is this?
This is the LeBron 20.
LeBron.
Oh, yeah. We talk about that all the time.
Nice.
It's the only shoe he'll ever wear.
The only shoe he wears.
All right, you guys better be ready for this next one.
Gigi.
Jaren.
Guys,
Jaren.
Yeah.
I said Ja.
You said Ja.
I'm trying to beat him so bad. I'm not even focused on what I'm saying. Yo, that really makes the double swoosh stand out. Wow.
That does.
It's a good shot.
Okay.
Jaren. Okay.
Jaren.
Ty.
All right. Yes. So that's cool.
Wait, what is it? 2-2? 3-3.
3-3. Ready?
Oh, that's Gigi.
Yep.
I was so trying to
kill you. Have we seen this silver player before?
Serious player only. And while you're looking at this, everyone always asks us about serious player only. After the break, we do have one in studio, hey, so we're going to walk through it.
Exclusive.
We got this just for y'all. This is exclusive.
Yeah.
This is exclusive. This no model one has right serious player only.
No one has right. it.
No one has it.
But the Sneak Face Show has it.
In fact, we also have a second shoe that no one has. We have.
That is true.
Okay. Oh, yeah. We you got guys ready? It's 4-3.
Z? No, that's Gigi.
No, oh, that is GG. Sure.
It's GG.
Let's go.
That was a trick.
Yeah, they were on Twitter last night.
The last two games.
The last two games. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
So that's what, 3-4?
Yep.
3-4 your way?
Okay. Something like that.
GG.
Damn. Yep. Those are Kyrie. They look good.
They're the ones he played in the first half, man. Changed his
game. Hey, he's a sneaker free agent. He can wear what he wants. Yeah.
So that's what, 4-4?
You guys tied again?
Yeah, 4-4.
Oh, that's Jake.
It is.
Oh, it is Jake. I showed
He likes the KDs.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah.
He really does.
He likes the PGs too.
Jake okay, next one.
Oh, the Kyrie's. That is us. Is that Santi?
No, Santi Who's never changed his shoes.
Damn.
That's
LLJ. Who's LLJ? No. Is that
LLJ means nothing. You guys won't get it from that.
Is that
Yeah, I can.
Jacob.
I ain't. No, it's no, not.
Is this an active player right now? Somebody who's on the roster as of the last game.
He played in the last game.
Damn.
I honestly, yeah, I don't know. I ain't finna try.
He's got two kids. He rebounds real well.
He rebounds.
You can kind of see it.
His name is my middle name.
What is your middle name?
His name is your middle name. But we don't know her middle name.
Guys, my name is KJ.
Oh, Kelsey Wright. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Okay, nobody gets this point. This is Jordan Goodwin.
Jordan Goodwin. That's what I was trying to think.
Okay, 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 okay.
Sorry, Jordan.
That's a clean colorway. I like that.
Yeah, so he wore these. He wore these when he played for the Suns earlier in the year, but they were a cooler shoe.
That's not fair.
Yeah, I know, I cheated.
It's not fair.
What are you gonna do about it?
That's not fair. Oh, that's a.
Yep. I took a picture of this.
The dad.
Oh, what is his name?
He played on Cleveland.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, what is his? Because he
big body, good defender.
What is his name? Nope,
no, you can't cheat. Can't cheat.
I'm not cheating.
He has the same name as someone who is married to a Kardashian.
Who is married
this to This is Kardashian? Bad.
He has the same first name as someone who is married to Khloe Kardashian. His last name is another first
Lamar?
Name.
Mm-hmm. Lamar? What's Lamar's last name? Lamar.
What You're cheating.
Starts with a J.
It's not J.
Done.
S.
Oh, Lamar's.
But you got Lamar. You're going to get it. Lamar Stevens. Yeah,
Stevens.
This
I knew it was
Stevens.
I was thinking about the
This is bad. We don't even know the roster.
Yeah, because I took a picture. That is.
That's Luke. Luke.
It is.
That's Luke.
Yeah,
Luke
he likes all white.
Yeah,
that's
white.
Luke.
Yep.
So that's 5-5?
Yep.
5-5?
Yeah, 5-5.
Jake.
Nope. No, that's Smart.
Sherm.
6-5.
Nice. Santi?
You know who that is. You just said.
We talked about this shoe like five times.
Same color.
82 games of the season.
My gosh.
He loves this shoe. Although I have never seen it this angle. I like the bottom of it.
Yeah, it's nice. It's like a marble.
I don't think we ever seen nobody else even wearing this color. Like, he's the only one.
Shout out Santi.
Hell yeah.
All right, next one.
Ooh.
Ooh, I know this. What's his name?
That is the hook shot. That's the GT cut, right? That's the
GT
cut.
That's not the one that threw the hook shot?
No.
Yeah, that's a GT cut.
You guys know this person's name.
Who wears the GT cut?
You guys know this person's name.
Oh, shoot.
You guys know this person's name.
Damn.
It's not Vince Williams. It's not.
I know who it is. I can't even think.
No, you don't know who it is. If you can't think of the name, you don't know
it's
who
coming.
It is.
It's
no,
coming.
It's not.
We've already
it's
said coming. Luke. We've already it's said coming. James. We've already said John. We've already said.
He's a junior to a legend.
A junior to a legend?
Oh, Scottie Pippen Jr.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Pippen Jr. That's,
Duh.
This is Scottie Pippen Jr.
That's the only. Wow.
Do
you guys know off the top of your head what shoe this is?
That's the GT cut, right?
Is it
GT? That's the first one?
That's the first one? Yeah, the first one.
So this is the same shoe as Jaren's?
The second one.
Just another generation?
It's another.
He wears a GT run.
This is a GT cut.
This is a GT cut.
These are the pair that Jaren left in the gym.
Oh, no.
Yeah. He had just got them, left in the gym.
Yeah.
Scottie took them.
Yeah. So we got 7-6.
All right, what do we got next?
7-6 my way.
I don't even know. Is this is this Vince?
Nope. Oh, this Trey.
It is.
Yeah. Trey.
It is. The white socks and the black shoes.
The white socks. That's he always. I don't know what that's a LeBron. That's that LeBron
soldier.
One of them. The team LeBron.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. Next.
Seven five.
This is Z. Yeah,
that's the Dons.
Are you back tied?
Close.
No, 7-6. I'm on one.
Close.
Even though he got Z right here.
I'm letting him. I'm letting him keep score.
Okay.
Oh, that's Vince Williams.
It is Vince.
Okay, good way. Good way.
It's tied?
7-7. Yeah.
Okay, everyone, hold on. I think.
Dun, 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 dun.
I think that's all of them.
That was it.
I think that's all.
Again.
That's what I'm talking about.
A tie?
7-7. Yeah,
they should throw one out there just for the heck of it.
Well, they don't have any more. Oh, okay. That's all I gave them.
No, that was a good one.
Go back to one that we couldn't get.
You got them all.
Probably still win.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe we ended on a tie. That's the worst thing in the world.
That's crazy.
That means we be on it.
Yeah.
That means we on. Some of them we were
Slay Kings.
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna take a quick break. Like I said, when we come back, we have an exclusive look at two pairs of shoes. We have them in studio. We'll give our full review. They are gonna be two shoes that you probably will never come across in the wild, right? Like really, if you do, maybe rare.
Yeah.
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 So stay tuned. We'll be right back.
Maxwell in concert. The Serenade Tour. October 16th at FedEx Forum. Maxwell. With special guest Jasmine Sullivan. And October London. Tickets on sale now at livenation.com. Don't miss Maxwell Live.
There was some sad news coming out of the WWE. Michael Jones, also known as Virgil, passed away. He's a Virginia Union alum, so he graduated from an HBCU. He got his start in Memphis, right?
Oh, man, you're absolutely right. He started in Memphis in 1985.
Get all of your HBCU sports and culture news by tuning in to HBCU Huddle with CJ Hurt and Mike Wallace. New episodes drop every Thursday on GrindCityMedia.com, YouTube, and Spotify.
Don't worry, be Fluffy World Tour.
The minute you get into a brand new relationship, like magic, you know who really notices just how happy you are, guys? Other women, not your woman. Look how happy he is. I bet I can change that.
Friday, May 10th, FedEx Forum. Get your tickets now at FluffyGuy.com. Don't miss a Memphis. Don't worry, be Fluffy World Tour.
Did I invent this? Low-key?
Did you?
I spent years calling my ex-producer Cowboy Carson, and now Beyonce? She decides she wants to dabble in country, in the genre. Now she's calling her album Cowboy Carter.
When she's doing her next concert, she says, hey, my new album's about to come out, Cowboy Carter.
It's inspired by The Gary Parrish Show.
Shout out GP in Memphis.
The Gary Parrish Show, live weekdays at 10 a.m. on YouTube at Grind City Media and the official Grind City Media app. Welcome back into the Sneak Fest Show, everybody. As promised, we do our best every week to bring in an exclusive shoe that you may not have seen, or that is not released, or that is limited edition, or so be it. Today we've got two. So we've got two shoes that we're going to take a look at. You guys want to go, which shoe do you want to do first?
I don't know, which one
do you want to do first?
Let's do the serious player only first.
The black one first?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to do the serious player only shoe. I brought this in because we do hear this a lot. JJ Jackson isn't with Nike. He's not with Adidas. He's not. Right. He doesn't wear what everyone else is wearing. He wears these shoes, and the brand is called Serious Player Only. Mm-hmm. And so I get so many questions. People are like, hey, is that Reebok? Hey, is that Anta? Like, what is that shoe? Yeah. Well, we've got one. They're not an expensive shoe. You can find them online.
We're 180.
$180 for those.
180? Yeah, 180.
Like, I know it's a lot, but like, it's not a crazy amount.
It's decent basketball price.
I'm gonna send it over to Sherman to do the unveiling of the Serious Player Only. What is this called? Player One Plus All Black.
Triple Blacks.
So, yeah, shout out to KJ and our plug on getting us these in hand. We can't mention the name, but as you see, Yeah, this box is just all black.
Show them that Reebok logo. It's crazy.
So here's the logo. So when we first saw Gigi wearing these, we thought they were Reebok.
Tell me that's not a Reebok logo.
The logo. It does look like a twisted Reebok sign. Yeah. I'm sure some of the Reebok heads would see it and be like, yeah, it must be a Reebok, but it's really not. The box is nothing.
I'm sorry. Is there Reebok heads out there?
There's some Reebok heads.
Oh, the old heads for sure.
There are. There's some Reebok heads out there.
Who?
Oh, yeah. Iverson fans back in the day. Fans.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Stay tuned. You might see some
You're
other.
A Reebok head?
You might see some I like other Reeboks. What'd you say?
I like Reebok.
See?
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, Reebok's got some history.
Stay tuned to the show. You might see some more Reebok on the show.
Yeah.
But the box is just simple. I mean,
very simple.
All black. The can't show y'all the size,
but all the
tag on there.
All the boxes are all different.
Oh, yeah. They are.
So
this color.
This is an all black shoe. So it has an all black box, but there's other boxes that come with other colors.
So in the inside it says made by Sirius player. Yeah, just say made by Sirius player. Made for Sirius player. So that's pretty cool.
That's
Sirius player tag on the paper. And all black.
I'm curious to hear what you guys have to say about this shoe because you hold a lot more basketball shoes than I would hold. So I'm curious to know about the materials, about, you know, what you would look for in a regular basketball shoe if you're looking at a Nike or a Kobe or whatever it may
just
be.
Kind of the first initial of it. Wow. For one, it's very light.
Yeah, it is very light.
It's very light. There's a lot of padding on the inside, which most basketball players that does a lot of running, like a GG, a Kyrie, or Ja, they like the padding to keep their feet stable inside there. From the just on the outside, you have the what type of material would you say this is, Adam? It's like a ventilation type
like
material,
a fly wire,
like a fly wire, yeah,
fly wire.
Has Sirius the Player Plus, which is the name of the shoe right here. I know we always talk about the colors, so they come up, each shoe color has a different name. Like the colorful ones always come with like a banana,
candy, or grape,
or something like that.
Sour, this one here is just what?
Player One Plus are just all black.
This one's just called all black.
Yeah. From the back, I know you got the Sirius Player signature right here. And AG kind of made a good point earlier too. The background looks like a Kobe.
Looks like a Kobe.
Which one does 6 or the 8?
Is it the 8?
Or is it 8? I think Kobe 8.
Or the 5, a bunch of them.
Yeah. Intermediate side, you have the Sirius Player logo right here, kind of like embroidered in, which is super cool. You pump up a little bit. See the front side of it. Just a nice all black, kind of like pad letterish a little bit on here too, but it's not like. Super like it actually has like the Jordan 11 pad leather on there. It's real nice. I mean, it's not bad at all. I mean, it looks really good. It's really light. I kind of figured it would be light. The grip on it from us just kind of playing with it, the grip is super good. The grip is real nice on it. It has a couple of hits of carbon fiber like the Air Jordan 11. And take out the insole of this.
It's white.
It's just a white insole.
Yeah, it's pretty interesting.
But it's thick.
It is very thick.
Look how thick this foam is.
It's got a lifted arch.
You got a lifted arch right here. And it actually says it on there, lifted arch right here. What does it say on the bottom? It says strength system. I don't know what that is. Maybe we need to research that.
It's there.
It's some type of strength system right here. I don't know what that is.
It's technology.
Technology that Sirius Player won't have. But this is a good thick foam, though.
Are you curious to, like, play in it? Gigi likes him?
Gigi loves it. I mean, for him to change from the Kyrie into these and play in these the whole season, like, that says a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And you see how much he runs around and even his bounce, like, his second bounce is, like, I mean, sometimes the shoes make matters in that as well, too. So, yeah. What you think about him, AG?
It's kind of a mixture of a Kobe and a Under Armour.
Kind
of reminds me when Under Armour was first getting off the ground and they made like the first Curries and started making other models and things like that. But it looks like a good hooping shoe. Looks like it can hold up, you know, a good performance shoe. But
the rope shoes,
I'm not a fan of the patent leather on it, but
it's not bad.
I don't like the patent leather, but
yeah.
It's not a bad looking shoe. And I would hoop in them.
Do all of them have the palette on it? Mm, I don't know if the other colors do. I don't know if it's just because it's black one or not. But yeah. I'm curious to hoop in them.
That definitely looks, yeah. That screams Kobe on the back.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Nah, that's definitely that. It's a good shoe.
Yeah, I'd hoop in them.
Shout out to Serious Player Only, man. Shout out to Serious Player Only. Shout out to our plug that we would not name.
I'm sure we'll see more players wearing them.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Next season.
Yeah, I think we will. I mean, they already have a lot of, like, high school and some, like, some D2 colleges that actually wear their shoes anyway. So, I think we'll see more NBA players wearing them, too. So,
yeah.
Shout out to Serious Player One.
S-P-O.
On allowing us to review this shoe. Super nice.
All right. The second shoe that we have in hand is a little more controversial.
Just a little.
If you remember, folks, the big red boot. Mischief has come out with so many, Mischief has come out with so many
controversial
things.
So many things.
Not just shoes. I mean, they came out with puzzles where you could win $1 million or you could just spend your whole day and want to jump off a bridge.
Crazy.
Mischief is known for that. They push the envelope.
Do that.
And what they did with this 2x4 boot is the same. I'm going to throw it over to Sherman.
Wow.
We've got the Mischief 2x4 boot here.
We have them here in hand in the studio. Just to take a look at the box.
These are bananas.
Yeah, just look at the box. The box is actually cool.
The box is sick.
The box is nice. So you see it has the footprint all over the whole box, like literally all over the whole box.
And it's literally in it, right? Like, it's in it,
like they actually stepped on it.
That's cool.
One thing Adam pointed out that I didn't notice that this is, if you look at it from this way, and you flip it around,
same logo.
It's the same logo.
Oh, what
like,
are those
I like
called?
That.
That's called something.
Yeah, I forgot what it's called.
Hold
too.
On. Yeah,
a lot of people get tattoos.
Ben, what's it called, Ben?
It's the same thing.
So I like how they did that to where, any way you look at the box on one or the other side, you'll see that the size tag, see a size 11. It's just a basic big orange.
Ambigram.
Okay.
Nice.
Ambigram logo. So I like that. Shout out to them. So you flip it that way or flip it this way, it's still the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
Get into it.
Let's get to the goods.
Open the box up. See, it's all over the box. Like inside and everything, it's all over the box. Dust bags, same thing.
And here you go.
Kelsey, favorite shoe, everybody.
Damn.
Barf.
The big boot.
Can I say something though?
Go for it.
Okay, so this is why we bring the shoe in studio, because when I saw this shoe initially, like when you guys brought it up as one of the topics, and we saw like Shay wear it, I was like, I hate it. I think it's so stupid.
Right.
I having it in hand, I don't like it, but I don't hate it.
It's not terrible.
It's not bad.
It's not terrible.
It's heavy as hell though.
It is. So for all the Timberland heads out there, it is. Timberlands are heavy anyway. So just probably imagine maybe another pound or so on top of the original Timberlands that you normally wear. Again, it's really a Timberland silhouette, and they just kind of added their twist to it.
I wish I could put my foot
in. I mean, I don't, this is, I don't know, you probably could decide it's heavy. Sure,
right, I can fit them.
It has the Timberland pattern on the top right there. As we were talking about, it has the LV flowers on there, and they just put a whole big sole on the top.
Upside down.
Literally, I like it. On the inside, it has your size super big on the insole. Let me
see. Would you wear this, Bennett?
See, the insole, is this yellow?
Bennett says no. Yes, that's yellow. You ding dong. Of course it's yellow.
It has the size right here.
Uh-oh, that wouldn't be good for... Who did Drake diss and say it was a size 7?
Oh, Kendrick.
So, yeah, this is it right here. Shout out to T.S. Superior. He allowed us to bring this into the studio. And if you want to cop this pair, retail is...
$400. Too high.
Yeah, retail is $400. I know they're on stock and stuff for what, by...
Retail
price.
Yeah.
Depending on the size.
Depending
on the size. Or you could pick up this size 11 from Superior. Go ahead and cop. This is heavy. It is. And it comes with another
so
color
far,
lace.
I put it on my Instagram. The votes are 78% no.
That's higher than I expected.
In the chest, would you wear this shoe? Like, look at it right now. Like, would you wear this
Kay
shoe?
Kay Jones says those are so bad. Nick Armstrong says I also hate these shoes. I'm telling you, when you see
shoe.
Them in person, they're not as... I hated them, you guys. I hated them.
She did. She was... Every time we talked about it or somebody had them on, she was like, no, I don't know why y'all like that shoe.
Terrible.
Now, she's like... You
Look,
know
I'm not
that?
Buying them. Terrible. I'm not buying them.
No. I'm with you on that.
I'm not necessarily pro Mischief Boot, but I'm not super against it.
This is a good shoe. When we first saw it, I was like, oh, this is probably one of the best shoes that Mischief actually came out with. Even from the tongue, like the whole tongue is made of like the bottom of the bottom of the shoe. Yeah, so.
It's big though, hey? Yeah, like, nah, that's
big.
A big
yeah,
shoe.
It's big. Yeah, it's big. It's creative.
Like your foot is going to look big. It's heavy.
No matter what size you
no matter
wear,
what size you get, your foot
size 7,
look big.
You're going to look like you're wearing a size 9.5.
Exactly. Yeah. And this is a size 11. And
imagine a 14.
It looks big. Just imagine a 14.
14. Take up this whole damn screen.
Man, what you say?
I wonder what size shoe does SGA wear?
Just probably like a 12, 13.
Probably so. What the chat is saying about it. Nick said,
this is just heavy as fuck.
It is heavy.
It's a workout.
It's heavy.
He's a cool. size 12.
He's size 12. Yeah. Okay.
So his shoe would look like that much bigger.
Cause think about when he wore those big, the black boots. Yeah. Or the black ones. His foot is
ginormous.
His foot is huge in those
it's
shoes.
A cool
so.
Idea though.
I like the idea.
It's a very cool idea.
Well, I mean, we've all agreed that out of all the shoes that are made, this is the best. This is the best design. As our personal opinion that they have made. So.
Let me see. Mischief shoes.
Yeah, they came up with some. They definitely.
Oh my god.
They some controversy.
They have a shoe that looks like a boot, like an injury boot, like when you break your foot.
Yes,
yeah,
they have two versions.
Yeah,
too.
Two versions.
Shut
of
up.
A high top and a low top.
Yeah, somebody actually had it in one.
And
I've
it's
seen
going
face.
For like $800
yeah,
on Boots.
Yeah, somebody had it in one.
Get
face.
Out of my face.
$800.
Yeah, this one's $1,200.
They resell like crazy.
Yeah, they resell like crazy.
Resell on these isn't too high. Yeah.
No, I disagree. I wholeheartedly disagree. If you guys think this is the best shoe that they've done, do you remember
one?
The van with the curvy?
Oh, the wavy.
Oh,
they
yeah.
got sued for those.
They got sued for those.
Sick.
The wavy.
They got sued. They
yeah,
got sued
well,
for those.
Those are
you like those? You like
too schmoo.
You right. like those?
Yeah.
Everybody
you like
gets
those?
Sued.
Yeah,
I think those look so sick.
I won't be surprised if LV. I mean, I don't know if LV has this flower pattern
it's
out
close.
Or something.
It's close.
You don't think LV has
yeah,
that?
They probably do. Yeah, you're probably. You're right. You're right. Yeah, they will probably definitely hit them.
Nate in the chat said, "I wear 14s. Those are no go for me." Your foot is gonna look about.
Because I'm
but yeah. you know what? For the East Coast people, this will work for them. Because
yeah.
that's
New
why
York.
They like New York, the Philly, Baltimore,
yeah, Chicago,
all them. Because they get snow and they are Timberland type people. Here in the South.
Yeah,
we don't get
that
type
one
of weather.
Day?
Yeah,
cool.
I mean,
that's
maybe
crazy.
Maybe 2 days max and be like, all right, I'm putting it in the closet. So,
yeah.
I mean, yeah, there we go.
I don't know if the chat still says they're bad. I'm telling you guys, you got
to
see them in person.
You
got to
see
go to Superior
person.
Shop because,
yeah,
I don't know, something about
can't
them
even
when
see my face.
You're holding them.
Can't even see my face.
If you want to see them in person or even cop the size 11,
just
go Superior.
Let's go real quick what you got on because
all
right, we only have 6 minutes to get out of here. Sure.
Man.
What are you wearing today?
Run it.
Happy Tuesday. I was having a little fun today, so I decided to go motorcycle bike ride on a little bit. So on my chest, shout out to Six Brand and T and Superior. I'm rocking this this motorcycle vest.
They don't want to see.
Yeah, they don't want to see my motorcycle. I was going to rock my arms out, but I decided not to. Kelsey said I should have, so maybe I'll do it again. On my thighs, well, you can't see it on the pit. There we go.
There we go.
On my thighs, I'm rocking Six Brand also,
the flare pants.
If you look on the inside and the outside, the actual it's the same leather they did on the vest is actually on the pants
What's the
as well.
Retail on those pants, you know?
Don't know the retail on them. I could find out. But if you want the vest and the and the jeans, you can go to Superior or you can go to their Instagram.
Someone said Stone Cold Sherm Austin.
Stone
right.
Cold Sherm Austin.
That's exactly what he got. Yeah.
That's what it says on the back too at the bottom down there, Stone Cold. On my pinky toes, as we said earlier.
What
yes,
the
sir.
Reebok guy. Look what I'm rocking today. I decided to throw on. These are, and they are leather as well. So there's leather
tripping.
Around the whole shoe in the inside, but it's suede at the toe box. These are the AI Questions times Burn Rubber. This is a collab that Burn Rubber out in Detroit did with Reebok, and I actually love the design. got them in, and that's what I'm rocking. So I'm rocking my whole biker boy outfit today. So shout out to T Superior Six Brand, Six Neighborhood Brand. What you rocking today, AG?
Hey, I am up top rocking the Sneak Fest trucker hat.
Oh yeah.
My shirt rocking the Desmond Bain Sneak Fest Racing Edition tee.
Oh yeah,
it's
love
pretty
it.
Dope.
It's super dope.
Shout out to Miles for the dope design on my pants. Y'all already know what brand I'm rocking with.
Animal LA.
Animal LA. I got the black flare pants, and on my feet, I'm rocking the Raging Bull 5s. Can't
go wrong.
Yeah,
nice. Little, I like that outfit.
Nice little simple fit.
I like that.
What you got, KJ?
KJ, what you rocking today, KJ?
I'm wearing a Kith bodysuit.
What?
Okay.
I see it now. Okay.
I just I'm a subtle designer gal. Just a little tiny.
I like that.
I got it on.
I like that.
Okay, so I've actually been selling all my clothes. I think you guys all know that.
Right.
Selling Shop like with this, KJ. But unfortunately, when I'm on Poshmark or when I'm on Depop selling stuff, I also buy stuff. It's really horrible. So this is a purchase off, I think, Depop maybe. The picture is not actually what I'm wearing. I just was trying to find some pants. These are Entire Studios, and I'm actually also not wearing those shoes. Those are the Panda Dunks I'm wearing.
Close.
Elevate.
Oh, the Elevate ones.
One Elevate.
Still Panda.
It's close to it.
Panda vibes.
Yeah, I mean, exactly. I was going to wear these, and then I had to do a podcast today, and I was like, oh, I got to wear Jordan. And then, what a fun show. Thanks, guys.
See you.
Happy Tuesday. Again, shout out to Devin for coming on the show. Yeah. Darsky and Jerry.
Not shout out to Jerry. Not
shout out to our brother.
Shout out to our brother.
Not
Jerry.
Shout out to Jerry.
Shout out to Serious Player One and our plug for letting us get
Serious
those.
Only.
Shout out to Misfit. Shout out to T and Superior for letting us getting this out.
The crazy designs.
I know.
Okay,
right?
Shout out to everyone. I'll
shout out to
next
everybody.
Week. We'll be back
Tuesday.
Happy Tuesday. 2 p.m. Bye.
Nah, homie, I don't bang, but I put that on.
Nate Bargatze, the Be Funny Tour.
I mean, Chuck E. Cheese is rough. I don't know if you've been there in a while. They look like they're trying to go to business and they can't.
All new material.
They filed for bankruptcy and they're still open. They called Blockbuster and they're like, how do you get out? We want out.
Nate Bargatze, Friday, May 31st, FedEx Forum. Tickets available at FedEx Forum Box Office or Ticketmaster.com. Produced by Outback Presents. Nate Bargatze, the Be Funny Tour.